There we go, I got a fish. Fish on, guys. Fish on. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a big, this big silver bass. Oh yeah, guys. Check that out.
Hope you have an amazing day. So today I'm just gonna venture out. I decided to go fishing on my own. I decided to travel around the Detroit River and see what I could find on the Detroit River right now. It seems like it's a little windy. It's coming from the west, so I'm kind of happy about that, and the water is super clear. Like, check this out. So I'm gonna be fishing right here under the Ambassador Bridge, right on the pier. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Just gonna give it a shot. I'm gonna try a light jig with a plastic minnow or a swim bait or something like that. Hopefully I get lucky, but we'll see. Before, when I came here, the last time I came here, Troy actually caught a pike, which was really nice. Really awesome. So hopefully I catch something like that also. All right, let's get the fishing started. Let's go.
There we go, I got a fish. Fish on, guys. Fish on.
I don't know what it is.
Oh, it's a big, this big silver bass. Oh yeah, guys. Check that out. A white bass there.
All right, guys, check this out. Hold on a second here. Check this out, guys. My first fish on the day. Nice big silver bass right here, right under the bridge, just smashing them right now. Not even a couple of minutes in, just using a swim bait. I'm gonna let her go.
Dropping it straight down, see what's down there. See anything straight down. Usually there's something straight down there. Come on, I'll touch the bottom.
Oh, I got another one. There you go, guys. Fish on again. Fish on. I think it's another silver. Yeah. There you go. Another silver bass there, guys. Another white bass. Big ones. Nice big fish here. Woo! Same swim bait.
Oh, this one inhaled it. She inhaled it. Come on. There you go. Come on up.
There you go, guys. Another one right there. She inhaled it. Nice, good size fish right there. Oh, yeah.
Fish on. Fish on, guys. Another one on. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Another silver bass here. Oh, yeah. Killing them. Fish after fish. Oh, yeah. Guys, there's another white bass here for you. Nice, beautiful fish. About to let her go also. They're just feeding right now, killing it. Late summer, I'm in about like end of August right now. It's like August 20th or something like that. We're just killing them. Drop shot right there. Check that out, guys. So I decided to switch it up. I'll show you this for a second. Check that out. That is on the Bondi drop shot right here. Let me get this out of its mouth. Come on out. Bondi drop shot silver bass right there. There you go, guys. Fish on. Another silver. Oh yeah. Fish on. All kinds today. Another one on the finesse. Nice silver bass there. Good fighting, lots of fun. Just bite after bite. Tremendous. Yeah, there you go, there we go. Fish on. I don't know what that is. To walk it up the rail if it's big enough. It's a big fish. If I have to, which I might have to on this one. That's what I'm guessing what it is. I'm guessing it's a sheephead. Yeah, it is a sheephead. Oh no, another one of these bad boys. Never ending story. Oh yeah. It's a never ending story. So you want to battle this? And then I'll grab the fish?
Yeah. Hold it there?
Yeah. I just want to be able to reach her. Oh, it's all right. It's too big.
Oh, he broke your line?
Yeah. I only got a 6-pound test on, and that fish was probably 10.
Is that braid?
Yeah, it's braid.
And that broke?
Yeah. Yeah.
our guy is gonna end my adventure there. As you guys can see, look right behind me, that rain is just coming. The storm is coming. I gotta go home before I get caught in this. I got all my camera gear with me. But if you guys decide to come over here, be safe. I was using like a 3/8 jig with a swim bait. Oh, starting to rain on me. 3/8 jig with a swim bait. I was just switching up everything. Just give it a shot out there. Pier under the Bastard Bridge. Give it a go. Until next time, guys, signing off.